President Shoureshi is keeping his job for now. The University Board of Trustees held an emergency meeting yesterday to discuss the president's future with the school. Shoureshi is facing accusations of lying to the board, deleting emails that are public record, and not treating his staff respectfully. He turned down an option to resign last fall. The board will meet next Monday. No word yet if they're planning to discuss Shoureshi.